In this clip, I will present static disturbances, which is another precondition for significant sports-related injuries of spinal column and joint region traumas.
Biomechanical disturbance is a broad term describing any functional anomaly or dysfunction of the skeletal muscular system. Static biomechanical disturbance refers to a muscle misbalance and compensatory movement, especially in the neck region. While in other clips, we've discussed the compensatory movement in specific regions like the shoulder, wrist, elbow, knee, and the ankle, in this case, biomechanics of the entire skeletal muscular system and especially of the spinal column are affected. Thus, most sports-related injuries of the spinal column result from static disturbance.
One of the dangerous, sometimes this is kind of bottom line, biomechanic disturbances is a static disturbance. What is it, a static disturbance? Static disturbance, plain explanation, my weight, for example, 200 pounds, and we just adjust, we very, very good, we adjust the medical scales, 200 pounds, and we will take two medical scales, we'll adjust my body position by midline, and we will ask me to stay on two scales. My weight didn't change over a few seconds. I still carry these 200 pounds. But static disturbances means one leg possible will press 120 pounds and the other 80 or sometimes 140 pounds and the other 60. It could be pretty severe. Now, what does it mean? How this fact of static disturbances expose us to trauma? Just exactly like I explained you with this spinal movement segments, when the forcible movement will come. This is the moment of truth where you cannot predict and measure the part what will come and not prepared part of our body and can injure us significant. The same with these static disturbances, when you move fast and suddenly the part to demonstrate kind of compensation will be loaded like double, triple and more. And in such a case, force B can be great to total tears and herniation of this humerus. In many cases, there is different causes, but in many cases, the bigger percentage of these static disturbances is biomechanical disturbances in neck, given to the fact that most of us carry stress in neck and upper back in the form of accumulation of tension of muscles. Always biomechanics of neck is kind of little disturbed. And this is kind of rules. This is the equilibrator of neck and head. And in the cases of if there are some disturbances in biomechanical in neck, it's caused these static disturbances. The warm up, we always start from neck. Please keep in mind that on my DVD, I will address all mentioned above issues in details, as well as propose special techniques for elimination and prevention of these problems.
If you would like to purchase this DVD, please click the link on the right of this video under Boris's picture.